Your stick collection is huge.
You know it. And it's gonna be even huger when we get that one. Almost! Almost again!
Feel better, Cloud.
That's just rain, Rolly.
Rain? Oh, good.
Guess what, Hissy?
It's raining.
I know.
Whatever you do, don't... Why is there a stick in my bed?
It's a present for you. It's the first stick I ever collected.
Thanks.
Once again, I have saved Bartsville from the world's worst villain, Mad Dog.
Can anybody help this hero?
I can. Get some trees, Beavers.
Yay!
Sounds like that Cloud outside has a cough, too.
That's thunder, Rolly. You know how the Beavers built that beaver dam for Captain Dog?
You mean that thing he made of sticks that kept the Captain Dog headquarters from floating away?
Exactly.
Beavers. I meant Beavers.
Right. So our mission is to find a beaver to teach us so we can protect the doghouse for Bob.
Ooh, it's gonna be an awesome adventure. We're super duper pumped. We're overly excited. Going on a mission. Going on a mission. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Beavers! Any beavers around here?
There's one!
A beaver?
Come on, Rolly. With all the trees here, you'd think there'd be a lot more beaver.
You're a beaver!
You betcha I'm a beaver, and my name is Busy. I fell trees so fast it'll make you dizzy.
Wow, I'm good at chewing, but that was amazing.
I'm great at spitting rhymes and chewing trees. I'll build a beaver dam.
Any chance you can teach us?
We know you're really busy and all.
Hey, I may be busy, but the beaver creed is you always stop to help a friend in need. So, I've been working around the clock.
Wow, your stick collection is even bigger than mine.
Oh, this isn't just a stick collection, puppy buddy. Why don't you guys knock down a tree while I get these logs in place?
One tree coming right up.
Wow.
You know how beavers have those big teeth?
Yeah, they're kind of hard to miss.
Well, we have teeth too. Maybe we can chew down a tree like Busy.
I love chewing on sticks. This tree's bark is worse than our bite. I thought it would have fallen over by now.
Me too. How else can we knock down a tree?
The tree made me fall over instead.
Have a nice flight?
Yeah, but
we couldn't chew down a tree after all.
No worries, puppy dogs. Don't just throw them down willy-nilly. No, no, do the Busy, the Beaver, the crisscross. Here we go. Crisscross. Use your paws. Lay one stick over the other. I say crisscrossing's not just for fun. I'll tell you pups why specifically. When you take a bunch of sticks and stack them like this, you get maximum stability.
Is it done?
Not yet. The water is still leaking through right there. See?
It's only a little leak.
Then we'll help you find a stick that's a perfect fit.
Got one! This stick. Well, thanks for showing us how to build a beaver dam.
Now we've got to go build our own to save our doghouse.
Thanks, Busy.
Bye.
Oh no, the rain got even rainier.
Hurry,
cross. Use your paws. Lay one stick over the other. I say, Chris, cross. Use your paws. Now build.
Just like the one on Busy's beaver dam.
And the lake is getting bigger, just like he said it might.
You do!
Hissy!
The stick!
It's just water. I'm coming, puppies. It looked like you needed this.
We did need that. And look, we stopped the water.
Hissy is all dry.
Thanks, Arf.
We put the sticks there, Bob.
Yeah, we built a dam.
After it stops raining, what do you say we curl up on the couch and watch some Captain Dog?